Because it is located on the crossroads between Europe and the Middle East, Bulgarian culture has been influenced by people of many nations, and you will hear some of these influences in the music. Even though Bulgaria is a small country about the size of Ohio, it has 7 distinct regions, ethnically different. And again, you will hear the unique style of music and dance that come from these regions. Milen is going to talk about that a little bit. Milen has moved to the United States 8 years ago. He now lives in Portland, Oregon. Composes and produces music in a variety of styles, from traditional Bulgarian styles to music for film, and he's also performing and teaching Bulgarian traditional and contemporary music. And now, please help me welcome Milen Slavov.
I moved here to the United States permanently 8 years ago, and I've been performing and composing. And tonight I will play Bulgarian traditional contemporary music for you, music that I've composed or arranged, and you'll hear some improvisation as well.
Thank you.
with specific characteristics.
Thank you. Thank you.
dreams. I composed it 1 year ago, and the piece is a conglomerate of styles, Bulgarian contemporary and jazz and classical and gypsy.